Hey everybody, it's me. These are the colors we're working with today. And I have this fun song in the background and it just makes me want to like bebop. I don't know if you can hear it. Maybe I'm just bebopping to myself, but yeah, so I thought I would come on and just do a quick get ready because I haven't done it in a while. And yeah, it's time. Do you hear the song? Alexa, turn volume up. Is that fun? I know. I'm pathetic. I just like the oldies, and maybe it's because I'm 50 now. So, Alexa, turn volume down. Okay. So anyway, so these are the colors we're working with today. We got some new colors, and I have some old colors, and I'm gonna mix them together, and I'm gonna use the new highlight that I love, 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 Golden Hour, which is just so much fun. Like, it's a little bit around, like if you're a goddess or wheat, it's a great color for you. So yeah, so let's just jump on in. And you know, I had a phone call this morning from my son. Oh my God, I love those. I love those. Like when he just calls to chat for like no reason. And we chat for a while, which is fun. So it just makes me so happy. And his visit here made me very happy. So first we're going to go into our contour. And then we put that around the edge of your forehead and around the edge of your face and under your jawline. And this is going to be helpful for anybody who is just getting their makeup new too. Yeah. And you know, sometimes I'll do things a little bit differently and some things, there's no right or wrong. It's makeup. It's, you know, I mean, yes, you can screw up a few things, but for the most part, it's super simple. And you just do what feels right. So we're going to contour our cheeks. Get a little cheekbone going on the chubby cheeks we got there. And then I just do a little bit around the nose. And it looks like a lot, but it's super not. It's super easy. Super easy. And then we have the Golden Hour, which is my new favorite highlight. Oh, I'm just making a mess. You guys, you just never know what's going to happen if I go live, because I don't even know what's going to happen if I go live. So, but it's something we got to do. So this is Golden Hour. And this is, oh my God, it is just so pretty. I just love it so much. And it matches my skin tone. So this is going to be your main highlight. Your main highlight is always going to be the highlight that matches your skin tone the best. And you're just going to put it around here, a little bit up here. And then you go in with your brightening highlight, which for me is wheat right now. And then you just do a little bit around your eyes. And I know I look like a crazy person. I probably am a crazy person, but you know, that's besides the point. And then we do a little bit of Frenchie under the eyes, which is not necessary, but it is my preference. Because I feel like if I put a lot of highlight color under my eyes, then, oh, my dog is sleeping on the floor. If I put a lot of highlight color under my eyes, then I feel like it just shows all the wrinkles. So then we just blend. And I blend out my lights first. I always blend out my lights first because I like to let my contour sit on my face and do what it's supposed to do, which is adding dimension. And you don't get this with regular foundation. You don't get this with flat liquid powder, any of that. You only get this with cream, and it is the best for your skin. It is so good for your skin. My Alexa stopped playing music, you guys. Alexa, play everything playlist on shuffle. Let's see what she comes up with. Shuffling everything playlist from Mary's. I don't know why she stopped. She's so mean to me sometimes. All right, so then we did the highlights, and now we're gonna do the contour. What do we got playing? Oh, Fleetwood Mac. Oh, I love Fleetwood Mac, you guys. Do you love Fleetwood Mac? Do you love like all the old, well, I guess it's old now, but it really isn't that old. All right, so yeah, so blend out your contour. And there you have your super quick face. And then we're gonna do Alexa Play next. I like Fleetwood Mac, but I wanted to be a little bit more inspired, I think. Alexa Play next. Okay, and then the new bronzer. This is the new bronzer, and this is High Tide. And this is fun because I usually use a darker bronzer. So this has been a little bit different for me. Now bronzer goes to warm, not to define. So we're just gonna warm up some of these places on our faces. I made a rhyme. I don't know what I'm doing, you guys. I really don't. I just like kind of wing it as I go. But isn't that beautiful? So we get a little bit of bronzer going on. We got a little bit of highlights going on. It's amazing what it does for your skin. It's amazing what it does for your look. I love it so much. I love it so much. All right, then we're gonna break into, let's break into lip and cheek, because look what I got. I got Ruby, I have Sunshine State, which is new, and I have Black Cherry, which scares the hell out of everybody, but it really is like the prettiest, prettiest color. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do kind of a little bit of a, kind of an ombre. We're gonna do a little bit of each. And then we're gonna just blend that out. And you'll love how easily this makeup blends. It just blends so easily. And then we got instant cheek color. Voila! And then we're gonna do that for our lips too, I think. I'm gonna do, what do I wanna do for my lips, you guys? I think I'm gonna do a little bit, I forgot my lip brush though. All right, here it is. Got it. I don't know, you guys. I just like, I hate doing these, but you know, it is what it is and it's real life. So I'm gonna do Black Cherry again to show you that it's not as scary as it looks in the tin. Isn't that pretty? It's still hands down my favorite color, my absolute favorite color. And then I think I'll do a little bit of, and this is fun. This is an illuminator. This is Photoshop, but it also works great as a color setter. So you can set your lip color that way. And that, my friends, is your easy 5-minute face, but it's longer when Mary babbles and doesn't know what she's doing and is listening to music and yeah, so anyway. But I don't know if anybody's made any comments. I can't always see comments. I don't know why that is. But if you did make a comment, I will absolutely reply to it after. And if you want to do a color match, all of my links are below. And I would love to help you out with this absolutely wonderful, wonderful system. And that's it. Just, you know, have a great day. Have a great Friday. Yay, Friday. All right, love you guys. Bye.